Hello everyone, today's video is about rarely grown spiritual plant, the global thistle. In Kannada, it is also known as Brahmadantu. The global thistle is a bit weed-like in appearance until those giant globes of color appear. Leaves from this plant are a little prickly as they are covered with a myriad of fine, stiff hairs. Like other thistles, they can be a little hard on the hands. But the flowers make these large plants worthwhile, and so too does its drought tolerance. It's very popular in areas like Southern California, where summer water levels are low. With just occasional watering, these can thrive where other plants don't. Some of the health benefits of global thistle are: they support liver health, one of the most common uses of global thistle. It also promotes skin health. It reduces cholesterol. It supports the weight loss. It also reduces insulin resistance. They are also known as milk thistle. The milk thistle capsules are also available from Himalayan Organics. It is also a very pure organic. The caring of your global thistle plant is relatively easy. It requires no elaborate techniques or fancy soil blends. Surprisingly, few of these global thistles make their way into regular huge garden use. Global thistle is used in the treatment of breast abscesses with inflammation, mastitis, lack of milk in nursing mothers, and distension of the breast. We have to cut off the wilting flowers off as they die and cut the plant back very short in fall. During the summer season, it's important to water in case strong of extended drought. Thank you everyone for watching. Please do subscribe, comment, like and share.